Ella and May had $358 altogether. Ella and Kevin had $698 altogether. Kevin had 5 times as much money as May. Now, how much did Ella have at first? Okay, so let us represent this by models. Okay, so we know that Ella plus May has $358. And on the other side, we know that Ella plus Kevin is $698. Okay, so we know that Kevin has 5 times as much money as May. So if I were to represent Kevin and May, okay, this will be the model representation between Kevin and May. So what happens, right, if you were to convert, this would be Ella plus 5 times of May equals to $698. Why do we say that? It is because Kevin is 5 times as much as May, right? So we can easily convert from Kevin to 5 times of May. And what happens when you do that? Okay, you realize that if I were to subtract this equation with this equation, okay, what is left over is 4 times of May, right, would give me $698 minus $358, and get that will give me $340. Okay, so how much May will have? Essentially, it is $340 divided by 4, giving me $85. So if you are interested to find Ella, I will simply take $350 minus how much May has, that is $85, right? We will get a final answer of $273. Okay, that is how much Ella has at first.